Hey everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls. Just want to give you a warning, I'm recording this before I have gotten tips from last time, even though last time was 2 days ago, I think, when this goes up. So sorry, I'm just like really anxious and want to play this game because I'm about to make progress and it's going to be good. So this time we're going to kill the Gaping Dragon. We're going to do it. It's just, that's what's going to happen. And then I'm going to have to level up like Intelligence and Faith both one, I think. And I need more attunement slots, and I'll probably get more pyromancy stuff going. But you know, let's just start. This is gonna be good. Sorry, I'm gonna turn the mic a little. Sorry if that makes sound. But we should be good now. Yeah. So we're gonna head back. I've gotten the Smith box. I can upgrade weapons at my bonfires now. So that's good. So if I get a couple more large Titanite shards, I'll just do that like right at the bonfire in the depths. And I have like 3 humanity right now, so I should probably have a good chance of being able to do that. As in, I'll get a lot of drops from those slimes on the way to that bonfire. It should be good. Yes, 3 humanity. And that just means I'll be on my way. Head right up there. I've spent all my souls on stuff, and I've figured out how stuff works. I didn't really ask for tips last time, so it should be fine. Messed that up. Okay, let's not do anything too stupid. Okay. That's fine. I've never seen him do that before, but I mean, that's funny. You can die, and then you... Nope, messed that up. No, you can both die. It's fine, and I'll get, like, yeah. Pretty much back to full health. Like, that's why I'm not too worried about what's happening right now, because they're not going to do much damage, and I'll just recover it. No drop of humanity from you. That is kind of fine. I have a pretty good amount. And, yeah, we'll head back to the depths. Good things will happen. Hopefully. I'll just make sure to recover my bloodstain, and I'll keep doing that, and everything will be happy. I don't expect to die before I kill the Gaping Dragon, or to die before I get back to the Gaping Dragon to recover my bloodstain, and hopefully I won't die on the Gaping Dragon as I recover my bloodstain, or before I recover my bloodstain, I suppose, is more apt, but I can't promise that, I suppose. I have probably done worse things in this game, like abandoning that large Titanite shard, since I still haven't seen the comments. I don't know what the green Titanite shards are for, but I'm sure I don't have to wait too long to find out. It's not a big deal anyway. Well, maybe it is. I don't know. Okay, they'll both come at me now, I think. There we go. I'll just let you charge me, and then I'll kill you. And I'll kill you too. Now we're in the depths, I know, I've been here all along. Man, I messed that up too, and I got hit. Sometimes I get the timing, sometimes I don't. What can you do? Well, you'll probably charge at me, yeah. And I can kill you, and let's miss there. Unfortunately, but I guess it doesn't really matter, I didn't take any damage or anything. They both die, but one takes more damage because he was just knocked off of my shield, as I've learned is a thing. And it also applies to me. So I just gotta be a little bit wary. Good swing. I'm very proud of you, son. And yeah, we'll just make progress quickly because getting to this bonfire is now pretty easy. Alright, fine. I know I can't parry those guys. Good kill. Okay, I just wait for you to do that, and then you do that, and now I kill you. No, I don't kill you. Okay, you want to just quit being annoying? Good. I'm glad we agree. Now I'll lock on to you one day. There we go. Then you'll die. And with my newly upgraded to like plus 9 halberd, hopefully I'll be able to deal with the gaping dragon relatively quickly. Hopefully first try. We'll see. Very disappointed about what happened mid last episode, where it killed me because its hitbox lingers for a very long time after the charge attack. And it seems, I've asked a friend between this episode and the last, it seems that the stuff, the vomit that's left on the ground is just aesthetic, and I shouldn't have to worry. Like, the stuff that's just there shouldn't damage me. But we'll see. Anyway, now, here we are, hoping for large Titanite shards. From these guys, the slimes. And, I don't know, I should be able to kill them quickly, one hit each with my pyromancy. Yeah. Maybe even one hit each for two of them. Like, hit two of them at once. Not counting on it. And I have enough pyromancy for each of them individually. Seems we didn't get lucky this time. Unless this guy dropped it. Which could happen. Potentially. But no. No drops. Just gonna turn around and make sure. Nope, not missing anything. So, again, we'll go to this bonfire. And get our fire magic back, pyromancy. I can't level up or anything. I could reverse hollowing, but I don't really want to. Being human doesn't seem to have any benefit for me. And yeah, I could kill them again, but I'm not going to. I mean, I could farm them for large Titanite shards, and that might have some advantages. But I think the first thing we're going to do is see how well we do against the gaping dragon before we start farming or anything. So, that's what we'll do. We'll just keep on going, keep on keeping on. And, by the way, I'm probably going to start recording ahead a little bit more as I learn more about the game and need fewer, like, substantial tips. So we'll see. This is only happening because I really want to play the game, like, really badly. I want to kill the freaking gaping dragon. That missed. Fine. I don't really need the pyromancy. Like, I don't need to be able to throw any more fireballs, essentially. And you'll die relatively easily. Man, what was with my luck earlier if I can't do that now? Why can't I do that now? Why isn't, like, every other one dropping a large Titanite shard or green Titanite shard? Well, there's some humanity. So that's good, at least. Let's see, now we can switch to two-handing. And go fight the gaping dragon once again. Let's win this time, though. That's gonna be the difference. Ah, man. Where is my bloodstain? Over there. Run. He's gonna break that. And I don't even care. First things first, right now. Covered. And I can't lock onto him yet. I don't need to be blocking or anything. Okay, he's gonna finish that attack, and we're gonna do a big swing. And then we're gonna back off. And I'm gonna win. Trust me. I'm a doctor. I'm not really a doctor, so don't take advice from me in a medical fashion. So, yeah, apparently this stuff is harmless for me. But I, you know, whatever. That's good to know, I suppose. Okay, okay. We are good. We are still okay. We have full range of motion. Just do something so I can dodge right quick. Oh, we got hit. I can get a hit off. And then we're gonna run, because he's doing that attack. I'm gonna Estus. He's gonna finish, and I'm gonna swing his legs. He's probably gonna do a jump soon. So yeah, this stuff is just for show, I've learned, and that's good with me. God, we have a lot of souls right now. We can get off one hit. One double hit, that is. And then, is he gonna charge? Yep. I'm gonna make sure to stay away. One hit once again. Stay away. I'm just going to not get greedy. That's the only goal here. Don't get greedy with your hits, and you should be able to succeed. Stay locked on. And stop being threatening. At some point, he's going to bring down his huge face ugliness. There we go. Stay away. This is going okay. I'm going to Estus at some point if I have a good opportunity or really need to. Please, please, get further away from me. Oh, man. So we're going to... Oh, no. I'm scared right now. We need to avoid anything he can do right now. Maybe it's a she. I don't know. But this could... Okay, now is the time to Estus rather than hit. I'm just getting back to full health, and I know I sacrificed a hit there. That's fine. Okay, that only hit me a little bit, which is good. Can get two hits there, as always. As well, not always, but usual. Is he gonna vomit now? Yeah, so I need to back off. Now that stuff's gone. Can we do it? Yes, but now we might... Yeah, get away. Okay, we're fine. That's fine. I'm just going to back off. Not going to get greedy, like I said. This fight is going well so far. I can't say for sure that it'll continue going well, but it's looking relatively good. Okay, you, I don't like you. You're getting too close to me. Okay, I can get away now. We're good. Oh, no. Okay, no, I want to be looking at it. Estus. First priority. Then, not damage yet, but damage next time. Lock on. We're going to be able to damage it this time. Then we run away. I could probably use some pyromancy, but I really don't know how effective it would be. Probably relatively, or at least a little bit. So, I mean, maybe I shouldn't be poo-pooing it too much. Oh god, it's coming closer. Maybe not. Yeah, do it. Do it, I dare you. We're just gonna, again, stay frosty. Don't get greedy. Oh man, you have a lot of range with that tail. I couldn't figure out how to cut it off, but I guess oh well is... Oh no. I hate when it doesn't let me lock on. Now's a good time to Estus. There we go. Solid dodge. Stop with the tail, please. And also, get over here. Do an attack so that I can attack you. Just like that. Nope. And see, this is what happened last time where the charge got me. But this time, I'm not part of that. I'm not a part of this system. And that's a win. First try. Blighttown key. So Blighttown, I'm told, is when I start hating the game. Twin Humanities, Homeward Bone. Where are all my souls? Just give me some souls. 25,000. My god. So first things first, I'm going right back to my... I don't know how to get to Blighttown, but I'll worry about that later. Right back to my bonfire. I'm going to level up a couple things. Then I'm going to go to Andre. And like I said, I might try to go to that optional area. I don't need to be two-handing anymore. Where did you come from? Okay. Didn't drop anything. We've got 4 humanity. But we're going back, like I said, straight there. Level up 2 things, run back to Andre. That felt good. Yes. Nothing's after me? No, we good. Where we'll buy the repair box. To level up, like I said, I need to do Faith 1 and Intelligence 1. And I could probably do more, but I'm going to see, because I want to upgrade Pyromancy and stuff. We'll see what we can use these with. We have to buy this repair box and all that. And then we'll see about leveling up again. Because now I can use the heal magic, and that would be good. No drop from you, but 4 humanity, that might mean even more luck with drops. I'm going to ignore you, and now I'm going to unignore you. Because now I have to deal with all these guys, just, you know, hoping for drops. Because it never hurts to try. I will be hitting up another bonfire anyway, so I'll get all this pyromancy back. God, I'm just not getting lucky again. Maybe like that time I booted up the game, the random number generator was messed up or something. But whatever. Cannot win them all. I just won a lot of them last time. Them being dice rolls. Killed both of them at once. That's kind of what I was hoping for. No drops. That's fine, though. We have done really well. I'm proud of me. And only 15 minutes into the video. So I guess I will try to go to that optional area, like first thing in this video. And then I'll worry about how to get to Blight Town, because that's a sad time. Well, you don't have to tell me, but I do kind of want to know what's in the area behind that guy that was just sitting next to the gate. Because, like, if that's probably, I don't know. I don't know what it is, because I don't know anything about later in the game. Nope. Too much swag. Too good. I should go pro at Dark Souls. No, I shouldn't, but, you know, whatever. Okay. Actually, are you going to come back up at me? Guess not. But if it does, that'll be unfortunate, because then I'll be in a bad position. There we go. Nope, you're dead too. Ah, it did come at me. But now it's dead. I guess I wasn't in such a bad position. That's an interesting attack that did, it was a lot more forceful than it looked. Hey, you guys, you're both welcome to come at me, bros. And you're both welcome to die. I mean, really, I know I don't need their broken short swords or anything. But whatever. 26,000 souls. Feels good, man. I think I've determined that Andre is the very first stop after my, first, bonfire. Oh, he actually dropped something. Short bow. Okay. I could also buy the bottomless box, I guess, but I don't care that much about inventory management yet. I don't have so many things that it's painful. I just have, you know, a fair amount of things. Okay. So we're finally back here. Again, I will be upgrading Pyromancy. +2, maybe +3, maybe +4. I guess, actually, I should probably do things here, because then I don't have to backtrack as much. I mean, although it's kind of minor backtracking. Do they, like, turn their backs to me because they know they're going to die and they're just afraid of me? Or what? God, I feel bad when I clink like that. Oh, hey, you actually dropped something? Cracked round shield. Probably not particularly useful. Okay, fine, I'll attack you first. He didn't bounce off of that, oddly enough. Well, oh, okay. Stabbity stab. You come at me, because I just kind of want to try and parry you. Nope. Didn't work. Really not a huge deal, though. So... Oh, yeah, you might talk to me now.
Oh, hello. Incidentally, you're clearly talented. Of course, we will require some materials, but...
Yeah. I mean, I'm not going to focus on sorcery, but... Well, then. Let's see what you can sell me. Soul arrow, heavy soul arrow, all these things. World decoy. But he sells me a ring. Boosts sorcery, but it also boosts pyromancy. Costs 20,000, so that's a really big investment for right now. But it might be worth it later. I don't want to do it right now. But I understand what I was told about how it's a hefty investment, but it's kind of worth it, I guess. Okay, so first focus, we're going to see pyromancy. And then we're going to... Is there anything in the fight area from the Gaping Dragon, by the way? Modify equipment? Yeah, so that costs 1,000. That's not a big deal. Okay, now it costs 2,000. Also not a big deal. 3,000. I mean, yeah, this is fine for a little bit. I'll probably do this one as the last one. Yeah, this is going to be the last one. Don't want to spend 7,000. Okay. So now I have pretty good pyromancy flame, I guess. What happened with the people that were here and are no longer here? I don't know. Oh, do I have another attunement slot yet? View stats. Attunement slot's 1. Okay. How do I... let's see. Number of attunement slots for sorcery, pyromancy, miracles. Oh. Parameter determining the number of attunement slots. Okay, so I'll just probably upgrade that as a level up. Next, maybe. Because heal does seem nice to have. Even if it's a slow cast, it saves Estus. And, you know, if you're between fights, it's not a big deal that it's slow, I guess. So I'm happy. I can do that. And now we're on to Andre. We're gonna... Oh, we don't have any large Titanite shards, unfortunately. So, we won't be up... Well, we have one, I guess. We won't be upgrading the, halberd again. That's okay. It's pretty good right now, as is. There it is. 539, that's a lot. There it is. Ah, it's just so satisfying to do that. I should go try to fight the Black Knights. Maybe I'll do that. That could be fun. Though I do kind of want... I want to try the Lightning guy down here. Because maybe I can take him relatively easily. I probably... I mean, I can't parry him, I guess, but... We'll see what happens. I have 11 Estus flasks again. That was explained to me, but I kind of forgot. It's weird. I don't know if that's going to be Blighttown or if that's going to be something else. But I'll find the way to Blighttown eventually. Or you guys will tell me. I don't know. But from you,
well, you need...
I need to purchase an item, and I need to buy the repair box. Indeed. And I guess why not? Why not? Maybe why not? I don't know. let's see. Could get Titanite shards, but I don't really need to. I don't know. I kind of feel like why not. And I'm going to do it. I also am going to actually go to this fire. Jeez, so now I can do lots of things, but I have nothing to reinforce. So many things to throw on the ground. I understand the use of the bottomless box, though. That's fine. I need 3 large Titanite shards, and I have but 1. So, why don't I give this Broseidon a shot? And yes, I know I can run past him to go to the area, but Again, I like killing things. I want to kill him. So, oh no, that's, well, didn't work. I don't know what to expect. I mean, I don't know how well I can, didn't work. Did enough damage, sort of, but I don't know. That would not have worked, okay. This one works to block it. I'll just make sure that I'm in a good position. Estus up. I just want to kill him, bro. Oh, that missed. That was unfortunate. Okay, good double dodge. Maybe two-handing would be smart. Okay, I'll just stay away from you. It's cool. Yeah, we're doing well. I can kill this guy. Oh, does he have a tail that I can... Guess not. But he's easy enough so far. This is going well. Oh, well. Messed up there. Okay, I'm gonna back off. Is that gonna block it? No! Oh, I died. That was quite unfortunate. But it's okay, because I'm very close to the bloodstain. Still, I can definitely take that guy. That felt kind of silly that I died. But, oh well. Maybe I should level up. Could give me something. I don't know what it would really help with, but... I'm pretty sure I can take him. So I'll get those souls back. I probably won't level up right away. I'll just wait until I kill him and then maybe level up. Embarrassing death. Recover. Lock on. 7756. That's where we should be. I was doing pretty well. I was pressing O there. Well, that was embarrassing. Okay, use two Estus there, and let's try not dying, not sucking. Do your attacks. And then let's strong attack you. Oh, that so should have worked. Let's back off. Probably start doing that attack again. May as well, Estus. You know, extra health never hurts, I suppose. Oh no, the TV. As long as I just kept strafing, we're good. Yeah, okay, come on. Let's... Cool, you can dodge, I don't care. Doesn't make me mad. Just means that I have less problems. Why didn't you dodge? Why are you an idiot, character? And then you just died. Why are you stupid? I mean, really, some of these errors are not mine. That's not getting a controller input when I'm pressing circle or something. I wasn't in the middle of an attack or anything. You just like, I don't feel like it. I'm pretty sure I had stamina and stuff. What does this do? Okay, so that's not a... Okay, the two blocks are the same. I can't parry. That's fine. Okay, you need to get away from there because that is where my bloodstain is. You want to get a little more away from there? Okay, we are doing fine. I don't like these things that are here. I wish they were just break. Alright, fine. I didn't want to hit you anyway. Good hit. Solid hit. Poke him again. That's fine. Not gonna hit me there. Okay. I think that this time I feel like he's gonna die. I feel like handling him correctly. Not being an idiot. Oh, okay. Or I can be an idiot. Thought he was jumping away there for some reason. Okay, maybe I'm terrible. I can really definitely handle him. Yet I fail. I don't even know what's in this optional area, but I still really want to do it. I don't know why. I wonder how effective my lots of pyromancy would be against him. I don't have much range, though. For the fireball, at least. I could have bought other things. And I know, I could use my shield on him as well, and then, you know, I'd have less problems with taking stupid damage, but I don't know. That's no fun, or something. Nope. Literally just immediately died. I've had a couple that looked really good, and I should have been able to take, but I'm really bad, or something. Maybe. I don't know what leveling up would do for me, really. I mean, besides leveling up as the obvious, just leveling up. But I don't know that it would help me against this guy, who I can clearly handle. Okay, let's do this one more time. Let's not die. As we have been so frequently. Okay, just do some attacks. Oh, no, that wasn't an attack. Why don't I just make sure that I can't throw it that far? Can't throw it that far. I've made sure. Okay, we're just gonna back off. Switch back to our halberd. Poke? Oh, that missed. Okay. Didn't poke him. That works too. What are you shooting at, you idiot? Oh, that hit. I'm not really counting on that to do all of my damage, but it's an option. Can I poke? Ah! Good dodge. Get out. Okay. Get back. Can I back off real well? Does he recover? We'll find out right quick. Doesn't seem to. Okay. Okay, that won't hit me. Good. Can I hit him? No. Okay, well, I'm gonna try and make this work. Okay, don't get stuck on map geometry so much. Seems like that doesn't help you particularly much. Let's poke him. And then run away. He's like missing an arm and a leg. Well, he's missing a leg. And a head. Should be able to handle him. And yet, here we are. Aha! Didn't think I'd hit that dodge. Did ya? I didn't. Are you gonna jump at me? Are you? That missed. To be expected. I tried to dodge there. Backing off. Take an Estus. Not a huge hurry here. Throw a fireball. Back off. Well. Still have 7 Estus. That's not a huge thing here. That was a close dodge. Well, one more fireball. Okay. I don't know if that one hit him. I didn't notice. Hitted? I did say hit it accidentally. Okay, I have no more of that. I can totally handle this guy, though. Only a couple more hits, and I'll have this handled. Oh, that was the worst. Back off. Run, run, run. Okay, handled him. Now all we have to hope is that he doesn't respawn as an enemy from hitting a bonfire up. All right. Okay. I don't like your positioning, man. I know that if I went to the bonfire, he would recover his health. That's something I can tell. Oh, so close. Oh no. We need to back up. He's probably going to shoot lightning. Okay, so we'll dodge one lightning. Estus. That's important. Unfortunately, we're out of fireballs, but he's so close to dead. It's crazy that we only have two Estus left. Oh, God. No! What a ridiculous hit. There must be something I'm missing here. I can't imagine that there's any way that... I think that the hardest part of that boss down there is the frickin' level design with the pillars that I can't avoid. So let's give this another go. Well, I guess we may as well. Two hand, as I've determined. Ah, that's such garbage that some of these things hit me. But if we make good use of our pyromancy that we have upgraded so vastly, this can go well, once again. Very well, in fact. Let's not get stuck on things. Wait for him to shoot some lightning. Miss. Throw. Back off. Shoot some lightning. Do it, I dare you. Throw. Perfect. Pyromancy, doing good things for us. He's almost dead, and we have lots of Estus and stuff. All due to pyromancy. Might only need to land like one more hit. Maybe even the pyromancy will kill him. It did. That is surprising. So what do we get from him? Demon Titanite. Okay. So now I'm going to go level up, I guess. And then we'll see what's in that area. If he does respawn, I will run past him. Okay, so let's level up. Let's see, does that increase our attunement slots by one? No. Man, that means I don't really want to take the time to do it yet, but I do want to because I need to get more attunement slots. Like, this is unfortunate. Do I need more than one? Because, for now, why not do Stamina is only up 3. I don't know how much. I'm going to do it anyway. And I have 3,000 souls left. I don't know what to spend that on, really. So let's see if he respawned. I really don't expect him to have, because then I could farm Demon Titanite and all that and see what's in the optional area. Yep, he's gone. Have 4 humanity as well. See what you've got for me. Oh, the message just disappeared. I guess that person quit playing or something. Interesting place we got going here. Is there going to be a bonfire in here or anything? Or is this just going to be something I do from the bonfire above, Andre? Doesn't look like I climb this. So let's just see what we've got, essentially. That's nothing. Bit worried. I don't know how far I'll go in here, considering it's already a long episode. Oh god, imminent head. Okay, what are you? How do I deal with you? I feel like pyromancy would be super duper effective against you. I think I felt correctly. What did you drop? You dropped something. Blood red moss clump. Okay, what are you? Imminent head. Strike ahead. I'm worried. Darkroot garden. What could be up here? Okay, you are dead. That's all I care about. You didn't give me a drop. There's something over here. I don't know. Oh, okay. I can go down here, and we'll see what this message says. Be wary of jumping off. Okay. Seems like something worth being wary of. Lots of drops down here. Darkroot Basin. Lizard ahead. Okay. Here. I'm scared. Try ranged battle. Where? What is gonna happen? Wait, there was a drop down here, and now it's gone. I'm really kinda scared right now. What is going on? It looks like I could go further there. Well, let's drop here. Leather armor and feather arrows. Okay. Do I have to drop from here to there? Looks like it. There's a lot of freedom in this area. I feel like I'm scared enough to go back to the bonfire I know and love. Fall ahead. This place goes deep, man. Oh, hello. Okay, let's calm down. Okay. Oh no. I'm messing up this timing real bad. You're gonna charge at me and then you're gonna... No. Oh my god. I'm really probably gonna die here. I really just wanna hit the... Nope, I'm not getting this timing down at all. Drink Estus just because. Okay, good. That was close. That was real close. I feel like that's the only way to... Oh god, I have like literally no stamina right now. Ooh. That... Oh no. Let's dodge a little. Ah. That's whatever. I mean, it was a buffered thing. Okay. Messed that one up for sure. You have lots of range. Okay, I'm gonna kill you. There we go. You died, too. Excellent. Black Knight Halberd and Blue Titanite Chunk. Okay, so I can kill Black Knights. I've learned this. Does that mean I'm not scared of them? No. How deep does this place go? Seems this deep. What do you give me? Grass Crest Shield. Interesting. There doesn't seem to be an enemy here, so I'm going to look at stuff. Oh, wow. The Black Knight Halberd's really, really good. It's really heavy, too. Jeez. So let me know what about that. What's with the... Oh, there's something in here, too. I don't like how... Oh, okay. Here we found... a bonfire. So we're gonna light this bonfire, we're gonna reverse hollowing and kindle it, and then I'll probably get invaded and die soon. But that's not the important thing. This is where I'm ending an episode, and I'm actually gonna record another one, I think. Like right now. So, there we go. Can I level up? No. Oh wait, I want to sit down. Sit down. Stay there. So, you know, anything you guys have to say to help me out or not, that's fine. I hope you guys enjoyed. Does the Black Knight respawn? I'd assume not, because he's kind of bigger. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.